what we're going to do is we're going to test. So let me get it. Let me get it up here next to us. So you're going to leave your throttle down. Now what we're going to do is let, so now you have control. So go left aileron. So that's good. Right aileron. I'll pull back, up elevator, down, and then do left rudder and right rudder. So all the movements are good.
Okay.
And then we also have high rate, so if you hold left aileron, go ahead and hold that over, and then push that. See how it changes the wing a little bit? So we're going to start in the low rates.
Okay.
We'll go ahead and take off.
You just wait until he tells you.
Yeah, you can leave it all like that.
Awesome, buddy.
A little more throttle.
He's, yeah.
There you go. Do a little right aileron. Let it back out. There you go. Keep the elevation. If you need to go more throttle, go ahead.
Yeah, he's going to stall it. Set up so you're controlling the throttle?
No, I gave him all the control. But it, for some reason, that radio doesn't have full throttle. You're doing awesome. Really, really, really good. So I can get a little bit more altitude.
Power.
I'm going to take it out.
That's you flying, buddy.
Just try and keep it up as high as we can keep it. Go ahead and pull full back if you want to do a loop. Full throttle and full back.
A little tough to see up there.
Yeah, it blends black.
Yeah, it sure does. But you're doing awesome, Tristan.
Flying it up in the air is one thing. Landings are is what you got to practice on the sim.
You only get one shot to do it right.
You want to come down nice.
nice and smooth, and you don't want to flare it up too much. And when you're landing, little movements are all you need. And it's all about speed and approach. I'm going to take it back.
Was that you just flying?